running in uphills, downhills, on sand, on mud. It's something I enjoy and it's something I endure. It's really what we call a cross country, and I like that. The course is really nice. It has a lot of challenges, and that's what we like in a cross country. And to me, that's a perfect course than any other course I've run in cross country. The difference between a marathon and a cross country now, the preparation is that I'm not doing long runs for the endurance, but I'm doing maybe to 30 kilometers long run. That's enough for the cross country. And the speed session, I'm doing sessions which are faster than what I'm doing in a marathon. My last cross country championship was in Uganda. I gave out my best and I thank God I went to defend the title. Now that I'm going again to fight to defend it again, and my training is going on well, I'm okay, I'm fit, I don't have any problems. So I hope to give myself a 90% fit to race with a lot of confidence. Right now we have seen many guys running good in cross country and faster guys like the youngster who is coming up, Ronex Kipruto. And also we have a lot of competition from our neighboring country like Joshua Jepteke, Jacob Kiplimo. But to me, it's what we call a competition. It's really nice. And we'll see what will happen. It really motivates me when I win a gold medal in cross country. It gives me a lot of morale to go for the next one. And now that I'm going, I'm a defending champion, and I don't want to lose it and being called a former world cross country champion, it's something I don't want to happen. So it really makes me to work hard and work for it.